Hello everybody, this is GoldGleeGamer1 and welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi's Crafted World. Alright, we're going to begin Ninjarama today, starting with Deceptive Doors. Here we go. Let's see. Oh, this. Oh, do we miss one? Okay, so all right, so it's got to be something here. All right. How am I supposed to get down there? That is the question. Okay, how in the world am I supposed to get to that, that key down there? Oh, I see. All right, let's keep going. Here's a good place to get some more eggs, right here. All right. So, see, which way are we gonna go next? Alright, let's go get another costume. Paper box. Okay. All right, let's see, this one called Behind the Shell. All right, here we go. Behind the Shoji, not Shell. That's the second one. Yep, it is. Basically, this has been auto-scrolling this entire time. The stages. Oh, we're really racking them up here. Wow. Yeah, like how Yoshi can just kneel down and down in small spaces. I don't think Yoshi was able to do that in other games prior to this. Yep, there we go. We made it to the end. What else we got? Oh, we gotta go up here. Okay. Next, the Shogun's Castle. Alright, let's do this. Elevator. Alright, here we go. I was gonna get it right at some point. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, this is supposed to be like a puzzle, huh? Got the key! Perfect. There it is. There's a flower right over there, but how am I gonna get to I know how I'm gonna get to it. Checkpoint! Thank you. Where is this thing? Oh, no, oh, we got another area here. You don't give up easy, do you? My treacherous traps will be your due. I guess we don't give up very easily, Kamek. Oops. There's two hits. This is like supposed to be a mini boss or something? There's three hits, that's gotta be it. Well, okay, that was the end. And that's 20 smiley flowers yet again. Yep, we have some smiley flowers to give you. Alright. And we'll begin Rumble Jumble. No, jungle. Sorry. Next time. And until then, this is Gold League Hammer 1. Later, folks.